Van der Vaart! 1-0 Tottenham Hotspur. That's two goals for him in the 2011 Vodacom Challenge, both of them beating Senzo Maiwa from a set piece to the right of the Orlando Pirates box. Rafael van der Vaart, the only Tottenham Hotspur player to have scored in this tournament. Both goals coming from set pieces, this one. But a touch from Senzo Maiwa, nothing more. For the second time in the week, Tottenham Hotspur take the lead against the Orlando Pirates. Quarto created a few good chances in the first half, has created yet another. Van der Vaart it is! Denied by Maiwa. Van der Vaart there again, and Tottenham Hotspur get the two-goal cushion. Three goals for Van der Vaart at this 2011 Vodacom Challenge means he is the top goal scorer in this tournament and the only goal scorer for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, Harry Redknapp before the match said he was looking for potential goal scorers outside of Rafael van der Vaart. Match started and van der Vaart scored the only two goals. Started off a lovely ball from Marcelo Courtois. No questions as to whether that was offside or not. That was onside. Good save initially from Maiwa. Van der Vaart's experience shining through. What the follow through. Dutch international with two goals in the final, one earlier in the week. Class. Behind Gomez's goal, the Pirates fans are asking for Mayambela to be a substitute, despite the fact that he is a substitute himself. Bale. Good deliveries! 3-0 Tottenham! Gareth Bale the creator, Jermaine Defoe the scorer, and Tottenham have a goal scorer outside of Rafael van der Vaart here at the Vodacom Challenge. Took up a good position, had faith in the quality of the ball in from Bale. Blew past Jelinek, step overs galore in getting the better of Mahamota. The quality of the ball meant the easiest of tap-ins for Jermaine Defoe. Similar scoreline to the 2007 final. Bale the architect, Defoe a happy goal scorer. The happy people, that being Orlando Pirates and their supporters, far from happy. In fact, a few of the Pirates supporters can't bear to see the joy in the Tottenham fans' faces. They are making their way towards the exits.